My mouse feels very much more sensitive. Let's get that. No, what? Sex education on the list. Have I fucked up my mouse settings? All of a sudden, my mouse feels a lot more sensitive. The good treasures are down the side, aren't they? Guess we get food. Food's okay. Food's good for Russia, so. Okay, herds are looking okay as well. No sex on the addiction list. No, unfortunately not. Okay, Russia versus Mexico. Interesting. I feel like Strelets would be good in this matchup. Okay, that's a nice treasure. I feel like Strelets is good in this matchup. What are we saying, Russia mains? What are we saying, Russia mains? Strelets versus Insurgents. Yeah, but with good micro, Harrison. I don't know what your elo micro is like, but with good... I don't know why people complain about Insurgents so much. Like, they get one hit by TCs and, like, they're easy to micro. I mean, yeah, if you've got enough of them, they are. They can be, and they can catch off guard and overwhelm, but I've never really seen them as a problem. Maybe because of their seed potential. That's fortunate. Oh, it's so nice having a European explorer where the fire animation is so smooth. Okay, let's go see if he's got a hacienda in the middle of the map somewhere. See if I can spot a hacienda. What I'm gonna do, that's pretty ridiculous. I'm gonna put it there, so I'm gonna try and make it put it in an awkward position. Okay, I need to get this out first. If I didn't house myself, I would have had a... Okay, maybe mixing some musks now. Okay, that's really unfortunate. It's like he fucking knows! Look, he knows! Fuck off. Oh my god, maybe they just got built, but... Right, finally, can I please just get some shit done?
Делаю.
I don't have 700 food, that's annoying. Your explorer is clearly really important in this matchup. I want to do still chats, but okay, let's do this. Okay, just got something here. Yeah. Always keep your eye on the minimap. Be interesting to see if he even scouted that at the beginning. Okay, what do we do here? That doesn't help us, does it? No. Guess that then. Let's get that as well. Scams would be annoying right now. I didn't have my explorer there, which is really stupid. What is that guy doing over there? I can't cav, I just cannot cav. Готов. Do any of the natives give me anything? I mean, I can't even get them without him noticing anyway, so... I don't fucking buy it! Every time, this guy! Every single time he catches everything! Every fucking time! Just sniping constantly, man. Piss off. I mean, nothing here is worth me getting, really. Of fucking course you saw that. Of fucking course you saw that. Like, this guy is just pissing me off, man. He's just sniping me non-stop. Fuck's sake, he did it last game as well. Oh my god, this guy did. Oh my god, he sniped so hard and we still beat him. Yo, Muskrenz is the fucking way with Russia. No, Harrison, I'm pretty sure this is the guy that we played last. We played a few games ago, and okay, if you look back at the stream, it categorically, this guy just went straight for some villagers that he didn't even scout the map. And he just knew where they instantly were. Yeah, plus 14. It must be the same guy because we got minus 18 for it. Or something like that. I always find a way to musk Falcon. Musk Grenz.